I've seen better days. That's the name of the song, and that's what Treasury Secretary Geithner may have been thinking when this photo was snapped. We asked you all what you think his thought bubble is. Here's the first one.
Maybe I should try QuickBooks. Little takeoff on the fact that he used TurboTax and then forgot to pay taxes for a couple of years.
That comes from Mike from Connecticut. Judy from Virginia says, where the heck is that running the Treasury Department for Dummies manual?
And here's one that just came in from a guy. Duke or Pitt out of the East region?
That's not what he's thinking.
Yeah, all right.